Somme-Bionne is a commune in the Marne department in northeastern France. An important Iron Age chariot burial of 450 to 300 BC was found in the vicinity of the village in the 19th century. The finds from the Latin period grave came into the possession of the French collector Léon Morel, who sold it, along with his entire antiquities collection from the Champagne region of France, to the British Museum in 1901. See also: Communes of the Marne department.